I saw my departed souls change, like poets do. I saw them clashing their heads into the night windows like moths, believing that sooner or later they'd smash them. I saw their wounds turn into the scars of time. I saw them grieving till they arose into a miserable body to be born again immediately after their fading words. I saw the ruins of 30,000 names tightening forever, their shivering legs for anger, cold, and the harshness of living in these lands.